30s. Folks, I want to tell you a story about a man named Bloom. Came from down to New Orleans, made his living stealing chickens and anything he could see. Well, the cockeyed man, he ran so fast that his feet wouldn't stay on the road. If a freight train passed, no matter how fast, he could always get on board. Traveling man, certainly was a traveling man. Caught up with Bloom and they shot the poor boy in the head. People, they came from many miles around to observe him as he lay dead. They telegrammed down south where his mama lived. She was all broken up with tears. When she got there and opened up the coffin lid, that fool had disappeared. Traveling man, certainly was a traveling man. Tell the police they shot him down. Now Bloom, he was on the Titanic ship when it was sinking low. He was standing there by the railing, his head hung way down low. People that saw him jump overboard to get a load of that crazy fool. It wasn't 45 minutes after that, he shoot craps in Liverpool. Traveling man, certainly was a traveling man. Travelingest man that there ever was in this land. He traveled, yeah, he was known for miles and miles. And he never got warped and never got caught till the police shot him down. Caught up with Bloom and they had him out to hang one day. Judge, he leaned on over and said, young man, are there any last words you'd like to say? He said, your honor, would you bow your head in prayer? With that, he winked one eye, crossed one leg, and he vanished straight up in the air. Traveling man, certainly is traveling man that there ever was in this land. He traveled, yeah, he was known for miles around. And he never got warped and never got caught till the police shot him down. Now Bloomy went down to the well one day to fetch himself a pail of water. In the distance, the wrist-wrapped scallion had to traverse was approximately 3 miles. And a quarter, he got to the well, filled up the bucket on the way back. He stumbled and fell down. He ran back to his house, got another bucket, caught the water before it hit the ground. Traveling man, yes, he certainly is a traveling man. Traveling is shot him down.